This is fire. That's fire. Thank you. Shri Vardhan.
Devda.
Anjit.
Devda. Hey, Devda. Banner take it, Khelgaon. Pichon mein banner take it, banner. Ah, pichon mein banner take it, pichon mein to. Daaro, tama, aro tama. Bas thak, okar thak, okar thak.
Soham Chakravarti, Heritage School.
Thank you.
চেয়ারম্যান উমেশ সাজিব নিহাল তুলসানি প্রশান্ত ঝাওয়ার নির্মল প্রতাপ সিং থ্যাংক ইউ মিস্টার দীপক রায় দ্যাট ওয়াজ আওয়ার কেয়ারটেকার মিস্টার দীপক রায় নিবেদিতা রয় চৌধুরী আর অ্যাকাউন্টস অফিসার প্লিজ স্টেপ আপ হিয়ার সৃষ্টি হাজরা সিলভার পয়েন্ট স্কুল
দেবদা ঢুকে যাচ্ছ
রিক্তম শঙ্কর বাণী সোহম ঘোষ সঞ্চারী মিত্র সঙ্গীতা দাস কৌশিকী ঘোষ
Okay.
Okay.
Very good afternoon, and thank you so much for inviting us. And it's lovely to see when, you know, theatre takes stage. And what I really want to mention that with very little means that we don't even have a, you know, auditorium per se. It's very interesting when work happens like this, because Rita and I got a chance to talk very passionately about what really was going on, and I think you also got an intimate space where it brought out the best. What I would really like to say that pay more attention, ask the teachers and principal to make you do more and more theatre, because it really helps you conceive an idea, understand it. And our next contention is that you've brought out a lot of lovely facts about Swachh Bharat. And I want to ask, how many of you follow it on the roads?
Sometimes or always? Sometimes or always?
Always! Okay.
इधर उधर देख रहे हैं, but मैं कह रही हूँ कि अगर आप सच्ची में ये सब follow कर रहे हैं तो बहुत अच्छी बात है, नहीं कर रहे हैं तो करें, because then this becomes their effort, your effort. And if we all do it, then we would have Swachh Bharat. So kindly look into it. And thank you so much for wonderful performance.
Ma'am, Ramajit Singh did a day-long program yesterday at the ICCR and preferred to call it Drame Bazi. So now she is preaching to you, do theatre, not Drame Bazi. Yeah? Because in some of the plays, you brought out how politicians are doing drama bazi all the time, yeah, but not actually doing the work. Well done. No, good concept. Yes, Rita.
No, I basically agree with what Ramanjit has said so far, and practice what you preach. That's what I want to say, because unless we practice what we are preaching, what you have preached today, I don't think we can really bring about a change, a sea change. That's what we really need to bring about. And the presentations from all the schools were really, really very good. The use of all this area here was excellent. Of course, you know, there's always scope for improvement. So your drama teacher, your drama classes that you have are attending in your schools, pay attention to it, because it brings out, you know, studies is something that we all need to do. Getting marks and everything else is a part of our growing up years. But through drama, you can actually improve a variety of sides of yourself. So I think pay attention to that, and different topics will come your way to present to different audiences. Try and do what you're actually presenting. That's what I think. You know, the Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is something that we all should pay attention to. Changing the mindset is what we really need to do, and that only comes through education. So I think
I would add to that even if you change your neighborhood, your family, yes, your friends, your neighborhood, and you become the leaders within that few households, yeah, we would achieve.
Absolutely. Just and around you, do yourself, you need to do what you need to do around you.
I want to know how many of you have drama clubs in your school where you are taking regular training. Don't hash it.
Yeah,
it's not happening.
Yeah, I think the schools.
What about heritage? They really.
There's heritage sitting there. Yeah.
Do you? Are you having regular training?
Yeah, of course. They
Who's
have
teaching you
teacher.
There? What's your name, sir?
My name is Anubhav Dashgupt.
Anubhav.
Okay. And the other schools, I think maybe.
You should look into it. Have a regular drama teacher. Ask your principal, teachers to help you out over there. Find someone who can come and teach the theater regularly.
It's very important.
Okay.
Thank you.
Now, thank you very much. But I would now, at this stage, don't go away, because I would like to request Joyta Shengupta to kindly hand over a little memento to our judges on behalf of Victoria Memorial.
Hey, Sundata, Saru. Sundata. Sundata.
And now for the final results. I would like both of you to announce the results in turn. I also don't know what you have decided on. So there are three awards. One is for the best original script, and then there are two awards for the overall best play and the runner-up. Okay? So maybe
so both of us came to the conclusion that Calcutta Emmanuel School had the best script.
Yes. Oh. Yes.
এক মিনিট
আরে আমরা দু মিনিট পোস্ট দেবো বিনা পয়সায় তারপর পয়সা লাগবে